don't.
I wasn't going to touch it. I was just pointing at it to tell you not to touch it. See that spaceship up there?
What's a spaceship?
The big metal tube thing in the sky.
What's metal?
All right, where'd you stash it? Under the wing or... Why'd I ask?
What are you waiting for?
So glad I'm always wearing gloves. I knew that would work! No, you didn't. Did so. Whatever. Racing the shadow? Way ahead of you! Me! Us? All this water, it's just not natural. I always feel like something's gonna come up out of the darkness and... What is that? You guys are gonna feel really bad about this later when you think back and remember how awful you were treating me when I'm only trying to help!
Fire!
Just to say, I'm glad I'm not you guys. That guilt's going to be unbearable! Ugh, how can one baby be so hateable?
No! When I get me hands on you lousy land-loving lunatics, I'll take me sword and...
That filthy sea dog put up a fight.
That doesn't make any sense. Maybe they know when they're beat. These guys, please, if you believe that, then you're even dumber than you look.
Finally a Sonic I can agree with.
I haven't told you my three-step plan yet.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Hey!
Step one, beat it to a pulp, obviously. Step two, a rebrand!
This guy just won't stop talking. First of all, stop talking! And second...
You didn't hear about step three. I diversify! T-shirts, pop albums, a chili dog flavored soft drink called Chaos Sonic's Chaos Tonic!
Nothing's gonna stop us now!
Will you stop saying stuff like that?
Time to show off my warrior pose.
Would you just grow up and attack?
I'm trying to be dramatic!
Ha ha ha!